everyone. I am back again. I have one more choreography that I'd like to do. I found it on YouTube. Someone was doing the dance and I love it. It's to One Margarita by Luke Bryan. I don't know the name of the dance. I cannot locate who the choreographer is to give them credit. I can't find it on Coppernong, but I wanted to put it on my page because I like the dance and we do it when we're out and if anybody plays it. It's an easy little dance that you could probably even put it to other songs and do it just fine. So I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna just go through the instructional really quickly and then we'll just dance it together, okay? All right, so I'm gonna face the back wall here so that you can follow my boots. The dance goes out, in, out, and then with your right, and then behind, side, cross. And then you're gonna do the same thing on the left. Out, in, out, behind, side, cross. Okay? So, one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. All right, so from here, you're gonna lockstep with your right, lockstep, and lockstep on the left. And then you are going to do hip bump on the right, hip, hip, double hip bump on the left. Okay, so I'm gonna step back a little ways because you do travel a bit. All right, make sure you can see my boots. Okay, so out, in, out, behind, side, cross, out, in, out, behind, side, cross. Then lock, step, hip, hip on the right, double hip on the left, and then you're gonna do toe, I don't know if it's heel and heel, or toe and toe. I kinda tend to do heel and heel. Heel and heel and cross together. And now you're ready for the next wall. Out, in, out, behind, side, cross. Out, in, out, behind, side, cross. You're gonna lock step and lock step. Double bump, heel, and cross together. All right, I'm gonna put on music and let's dance it together. If anyone knows who the choreographer is, please put a comment down below so that I can give them credit and it takes no time to type that in the description box, all right? And I have checked Coppernong and I cannot find this choreography and I just really like it. So I'm putting it on my page. All right, let's dance this together. Five, six, seven, eight. Out, in, out, behind, side, cross. Out, in, out, behind, side, cross. Lock step. Lock step, double up. Double up. So when we do it, we haven't been doing any research, but as you can kind of hear in there, you could restart when you hear the chorus go. Eventually though, you get back onto the chorus, so it's up to you. And until I have all the info, we just do it and have fun and we don't worry about the restarts. So, all right. Or if there's any tags, I don't know. So, it's just something I saw and I remembered it and wanted to record it. We've been doing it to that song when a band plays it, so it's a lot of fun. All right, don't forget, like and subscribe. Look down below for any links and comment down below if you know who the choreographer is so I can give them credit. All right, thanks everybody. Keep on dancing.